So now, in a little thing of mathematics, we'll be opening our book to page 36 and 37 and we'll be doing the activity for numbers 61 to 70. I'm sure all of you are ready for it. So let's begin. So now first, let's read what is written out here. Count the numeral, match the count with the numeral, trace the numeral. So can you see an example given? In this one box, there are how many marbles? There are 10 marbles. Yes? So now we'll have to count how many marbles are there each and then match it with the number. And after we match it with the number, we will trace the number. Right, children? So let's begin. Now can you see? A box has 10 marbles. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. There are 60 marbles in all and 1. So 60 and 1 becomes 61. We know 61 is 61. So we will match. So we'll match it with this. And after we match, we will trace the number. That is, we will write 6 and a 1 out here. In a similar manner, we will do the second one. How many marbles are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. And how many extra marbles are outside? 1 and 2. So 61, 62. So all together how many are there? 62. So again in the similar manner we will join 6 to 62. Yes. And then we will trace it. 6 and 2. Now moving on to the third one, how many marbles are there? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 and 60 and 3 more, that is 61, 62 and 63. So we will do what? We will join 6 and 3, 63 with this number of marbles and then we will write 63. Yes? For the rest, I am not doing it. You will be doing it yourself. So let's count. I will just help you count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 and then how many marbles are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. So 60 and 4 will be 64. So what will you do? You will match this with 64. Trace and write. And similar manner, the last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 60 and 5, 65 and you will match it. So you can see in this manner you will be counting the marbles and then you will be matching it with a number and then tracing the number. Yes, so what we have done? 61, 62, 63, 64 and 65. Now moving on to the next page, that is page number 37. So in page number 37, we will be doing the same way. So let's count and let's start. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. 60 and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. After that, what we will do? Right, we will match it with 6, 6, 60. So we match it with this number 6666. Yes, and we trace it out here. Right? Now moving on to the next one. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. 60 and then how many marbles are outside? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Yes, 7 marbles are outside. So, we will match it with 67. Right, children? So, we cross and match it with 67. And then, we write 67, 67. Moving on to the next one. How many are there? Let's count. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. 60 and how many marbles are outside? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So with what, which number do we match? 60 and 8? 68. So can you see 6 and 8 out here? We match it with 6 and 8. In the similar manner, we will do the others. Right, children? So in the similar manner, we have done the others also. That is 69. That is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. And 9 marbles are here. We match it with 69 and write number 69. And moving on to the last one. Just see. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. So now from 60 there are 70 bottles. Yes, where marbles are kept. So what will we do? We match it with 7070. Yes, and we write the number out here. Yes, so in this manner, we will do both the pages.